Welcome back to our yoga series for low back pain. Today we're going to go over a great exercise called the Cobra to improve thoracic extension and a little bit of lumbar extension as well. Latoya is going to go ahead and help me demonstrate. So Latoya, go ahead and lay down in a face down position. So for here, what we want to do is she wants to think about reaching the legs long to create a little bit of spinal decompression. Her hands are going to be slightly behind her shoulders. She's going to take an inhale breath to get ready. As she breathes out, she's going to push into her hands as she starts to lift the head, chin, and chest. She wants to keep her core a little bit tight to protect the lumbar spine, and then she's going to reverse that, trying to come down from the hips first into the lower back, into the middle back. And again, breath in to get ready. As you exhale, start to lift up, sending the chest forward, getting that extension through the spine, and then rolling back down. Go ahead and give that one a try. We'll see you in the next video.